Prophet Muhammad as a role model at home in his life. All praise is due to Allah, the Lord of the all worlds, who say in his ever glorious book, a messenger has come to you from among yourself. Your suffering distresses him. He is deeply concerned for you and full of kindness and mercy towards the believers. I bear witness, there is no God but Allah, and Muhammad is his servant and messenger. May Allah peace and blessing be upon him, his household, companions, and upon those who follow their path to the Day of Judgment. The Almighty Allah has chosen his Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, from among all of his creation. He, the Almighty, relieved the heart of his Prophet, gave him a great status, and blessed him with all the attributes of human perfection. Therefore, the Prophet, peace be upon him, had the best morals, the purest heart, the noblest intellect, and the best way in dealing with others. The Almighty Allah said, indeed, you are a man of an outstanding character. When examining the life of Prophet, peace be upon him, one finds that he was indeed the best example for all humanity. As the Almighty Allah said, the Messenger of Allah is an excellent model for those of you who put your hope in Allah and the last day and remember him often. Thus he, peace be upon him, was the best husband, the best father, and the best grandfather. Especially as he said, the best one among you is he who is the best to his family, and I'm the best among you to my family. What a great moment when we study part of his good manners in his house to discover how good he was with his family. His wife Khadija described him, sallallahu alayhi wasallam, peace be upon him, saying, you keep good relation with your kin. You bear the burden of the weak. You help the poor and the needy. You entertain the guests and endure hardship in the path of truthfulness. The Prophet remained faithful to Khadija even after her death. Once an old woman came to the Prophet and he treated her well and showed hospitality to her. Aisha asked the Prophet about the reason for such treatment and he replied, she used to visit us when Khadija was alive. To be faithful to others is an aspect of one's belief. Moreover, he, peace be upon him, used to say about Khadija, Allah never gave me a better wife than her. She had faith in me when people rejected me. She believed in me when the people disbelieved me. She supported me when with her wealth when the people prevented me. And Allah blessed me with the children through her and not through any other wife. The Prophet, peace be upon him, used to help his family in their duties. As Allah be blessed with her. As Aisha, may Allah be pleased with her, said, the Prophet, peace be upon him, used to help his family in their duties. As Aisha, may Allah be pleased with her, said, he, peace be upon him, used to sew his clothes, mend his sandals, and work as any man work in his house. Aisha was asked, what did Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, used to do at home? She answered, he used to keep himself busy helping his family. And it was the time when it was the time for the prayer, he would get up for prayer. Our Prophet, peace be upon him, was keen to bring pleasure to his family by devoting time for them. For example, at night he would walk with Aisha and speak with her. His daughter enjoyed his kindness and good manners. It is reported that whenever his daughter Fatima came to him, he would stand up for her, make her welcome, kiss her and have her sit in his place. When the prophet came to her, he showed her she would stand up for him, take his hand, make him welcome, kiss him, and make him sit in her place. Aisha said, "We, the wives of Allah's Messenger, peace be upon him, were with him during his last illness. Fatima came and she was walking in the same style of the Prophet, peace be upon him. And when he saw her, he welcomed her, saying, 'You are welcome, my daughter.' He then made her sit next to him. All praise is due to Allah, Lord of the all worlds. May Allah peace and blessing be upon Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, his companion, his companions and followers. The Prophet, peace be upon him, was the best grandfather to his grandchildren. He used to show them kindness, sympathy, and love. The Prophet, peace be upon him, was the best grandfather to his grandchildren. He used to show them kindness, sympathy, and love. Once he, peace be upon him, was delivering a khutbah when he saw Al-Hassan and Al-Hussein wearing red shirts, walking and stumbling. He came down, picked them up, and brought them up to the member. The Prophet, peace be upon him, once saw Al-Hussein belaying in the street. The Prophet came and stretched out his hands, and the child started to run here and there. The Prophet made him laugh until he caught him and kissed him and said, 'Hussein is part of me and I'm a part of him. May Allah love those who love Hussein.' Another time, the Prophet, peace be upon him, was leading people in prayer, and his granddaughter Umama came to him. He carried her while standing. When he prostrated, he would put her in the ground. He also used to play with Zainab, the daughter of his wife, Umm Salama, and give her beautiful nicknames. How many more examples do we need to follow our Prophet, peace be upon him, in all the affairs of his life, as he was the most merciful, generous, truthful among all people? To follow the example of the Prophet, peace be upon him, is a sign of loving him. Allah Almighty said, 'Say, if you love Allah, follow me, and Allah will love you and forgive your sins. Allah is most forgiving, most merciful.' May Allah guide us to follow the example of our Prophet, peace be upon him, in the best way. Thank you so much for listening to me."